Hello there, I'm Milad Musavi from MyHTT. In the part 1 out of the videos on volume extraction, you learned how to extract volume using Boolean operations. Today, in the second part, we will show how to use even easier method that applies to this case, which is using synchronous modeling approach, where you can move, replace, delete faces, or execute other synchronous actions and Simcenter 3D intelligently and accordingly will modify the geometry. Previously, we created an air part. Now we go ahead and use the wavelength feature to create an associative copy of the original parts in the air part. Select all and click OK. Now let's go hide the original parts and make the copy associative part translucent in here for the case and the cover. And the next step is to use to unite all the parts together. We can the case for the target and everything else for the part. We don't keep the target or the tool. Let's go ahead and use the delete face feature from synchronized modeling. I'm gonna select bus or pocket faces and use the bottom face of the top cover and the top face of the bottom cover in here and use all but the selected to reverse the selection and click OK. You see how simple and fast we created the fluid domain in here, and it's pretty easy. The other thing I would like to show you is since the model the parts are associative copy, if I go ahead and to the original part and change something, like let's say pull a face of one component, you see that the fluid domain is automatically and easily updated without any extra effort in here, so it's pretty fast for doing changes. Thanks everyone for watching this video.